Hello, today's video is on the text and subtext of media. So, text often means written words, but in media literacy, text has a different meaning. Text can include written or spoken words, pictures, graphics, moving images, sounds, and any or all of the above. Usually, we can agree on what the text is. It isn't really open to interpretation. I'll show you an example of that at the end of this. Subtext is our interpretation of the piece of media. Sometimes it's called latent text, latent kind of meaning hidden or in the background. And subtext is not actually heard or seen. Subtext is the meaning that we create in our own minds. So media makers, people who make the media, can sometimes suggest certain subtexts, especially in advertisements, but each person creates their own subtext or their own interpretation. These personal interpretations are based on previous experiences that you've had in your own life, knowledge, your own opinions, your attitudes, and your own values. And so the subtext varies depending on the person who is seeing or hearing it. Everyone might have a different subtext. Here's a quick example. The text of this advertisement would be exactly what you see, and you don't hear anything because it's just a magazine advertisement. So what we see is a stack of money on kind of like a light brown background. Maybe the money is bound with those like money wrapper papers, and it has two kind of googly eyes on it. There's text saying it's the money you could be saving with Geico, and there's also the Geico logo and advertisements below it. But the subtext of this advertisement, the text, it says the money you could be saving with Geico. The subtext is that that money is there waiting for you. My interpretation would be that it's looking for you, that I'm spending too much money on my current car insurance, and there's money waiting for me if I switch to Geico. So those are some examples. We'll continue to look deeper and practice looking at text and subtext. So remember, text is what is there, specifically said or heard, and subtext is how we interpret it. Okay.